that look in his eye. 3 of 3 to start, 7 points. Jason Kidd is able to answer as we hit the 7-minute mark.
Oh, mismatch. Good night. The Nets get going via the lob. Kidd to Martin.
And here is Gooden putting it on the floor, but has his pocket picked. Here's Kidd, 3-on-1 break. Martin trailing it, and he stuffs it down. Rebounding numbers favoring Orlando. Kidd up top again.
And finally found their offensive groove via the lob once again, physique, and what we're used to seeing Sean Kemp. But you know what? He still can score.
Pretty pass out. Jason Kidd tracks it down. Kidd, left-handed dribble across the lane, finds Harris, baseline jumper. It's good. Jason Kidd fighting.
Got it as that lead is shrunk back down to 11. Jason Kidd on the alley-oop once again.
And Mark does it defensively, getting a hand on that Vaughn Williams attempt. And Terry Hills trailing for the majority of this first half. Collins taps to Jason Kidd right down low. And another on the Croatian native.
You see the anticipation from Kidd, and he takes it right at the defense. Looking for number 6 again, and particularly the first 5 minutes of this quarter, very important for Orlando.
And Jason, whoops. And it will be Nets basketball.
You see Gooden fronting Martin. He's not even
going along with 5 rebounds. Kittles gets a hand on it. Jefferson up ahead for Kidd.
To be a safety valve for that point guard.
Nets trailed by 11 at the intermission. Here's Kidd inside, leading in.
Tough shot.
And he puts Jason Kidd able to finish inside. 13 out of 24. Under 5 minutes to play, third quarter. Kidd left-handed pass down low, feeding Collins. Lost the handle momentarily. Martin double team. Back out to Kidd, puts it on the floor, around a screen. And Jason,
give the ball back to me.
T-Mac with 10 straight points short.
They haven't made many either.
Here's Kidd at 3 defenders draped on his back.
13 assists is what I wanted to say from McGrady. Not a bad night, huh?
Jason Kidd quickly answers.
Pensando en defenderlo, rotando por toda la ofensiva, por todo el frente de ataque.
Jefferson, 1 de 3 desde el perímetro. Tremendo el pase.
Los puntos Carter, mientras sigue cerrada la canasta para los Wizards. Apenas 2 aciertos en 11 intentos.
Finales. Me imagino que al irnos al corte vamos a ver la jugada, el triple de Tyronn Lue. Los Nets promedian 103 puntos en esas 11 victorias. Distancia. Le cogieron el aro a Jared Jeffers. Kmart, prepare la foto. Va a recuperar New Jersey. Kidd cambió de dirección hacia la canasta. 2 más. Lo que sea en la zona pintada, tiene que venir tu ayuda defensiva. Jason Kidd. Los Wizards, Jason Kidd, la descarga, Jefferson, solo, a distancia. Jefferson.
Este último periodo.
Jason Kidd.
Jason, there is right. Over to Jason Kidd. Angle right, jump and score. The Kidd left side. Now you back it out up top. Lobs it underneath for Kenyon Martin. Jump.
Headed down court to Jason Kidd. Kidd lobs it underneath. Alley up to Kenyon Martin. He dunks it in.
Kenyon Martin back to Kidd. Kidd, one bounce in the paint. Floated up high and Jefferson there.
And it's rebounded out of there by Jason Kidd. He'll run the middle. Kidd down the alley. Left side. He'll work it to Rodney Rogers. Way around the middle.
So I figured, like its own quarterbacks, this is only point guard.
Kidd, a 3.
Shooter, a big man, probably doesn't hurt him as much, so it's probably the right idea. Last pass by Kidd in the corner and finds an open Martin. Allow him to get on the break, mm-hmm. But he knows that they need him, more importantly, on the inside.
He's Kidd too. And he knows it. Kidd, entry feed. Catch. Knocked away from Jefferson. Kidd finds Jefferson. Whirly Dervish.
Thing going offensively and defensively. Cut it down to 1.
Kidd. Kittles for Kidd. Fires for 3. Got it.
Force.
Collins a box out.
Not a good shot.
Kidd looking to run. Kidd finds Kittles to the rim. Floats it home. The post area. And now Kidd with a chance to pass off. Martin. Leaner. Got it. Remark of the third quarter.
Key here is they force him baseline. Kidd reads it perfectly. You see Booth come over. And then
5 to shoot. Kidd sets the feet, up 3, knocks it down. Kittles,
que no ha entrado. Y Jason Kidd con el balón. Ahí tienen a Kidd. Qué buena la jugada de Kidd. Ahí tienen a Jason Kidd otra vez. Lanzamiento de Kidd y triple.
Al formato de cuatro jugadores de perímetro, un pivot.
Peón, ¿no? Y que inclusive le quisieron traspasar y no aceptaron el traspaso, no sé quién fue. Lanzamiento ahí de Kidd. ¡Ey! Danny Ferry, ¿no?
Danny Ferry, sí.
Bosura, ¿no?
Bosura.
Bosura llegó a...
O sea, Gerald Wallace.
Gerald Wallace. Es lo que te digo, ¿no? Porque siempre de los hombres de dentro...
Haya motivado ese cambio. Y mantener a Jimmy Jackson y a...
Esto. Golden State a estas alturas el año pasado. Se puede mirar, ¿no? Bueno, pues de hecho llaman de miel, ese es... Pues en fin, ganaste.
And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need, you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you select them and them, you get plenty of groupie love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man. Roll them trees up. If you watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady, saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York, for sure, they tell you I'm loco. And the plan is to put the rap game in the choke. Oh, I'm fully focused, man. My money on my mind, got a meal out the deal, and I'm still in the grind. Now shorty says she feeling my style, she feeling my flow. A girl from Woody, they buy, and they ready to go. Find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need, you need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. My flow, my show brought me to go. That brought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my jewels. Look, homie, I done came up and I ain't changing. You should love it way more than you hate it. Oh, you mad? I thought that you'd be happy I made it. I'm the cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. Moved out the hood, now you tryna pull me back, guy. My junk get the bumpin' in the club, it's on. I'm with my eyes, your chicks, if she smash, she gone. Hit the roof on fire, man, just let it burn. If they're talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate, then watch the money pile up. Or we can go upside the head with a bottle of bub. Come on, they know where we be. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough.
Don't try to act like you don't know who we be, neither. We the club on time, so pop, pop on. Shady aftermath.
They fake the double team. Here is Kidd for three, and he has another.
Playing well. Walker's taken accountability and responsibility and has responded very well tonight.
How about Jason? A couple of shots. Kidd defended by Bremer, and Kidd hitting a two-point. And Delta's been on the bench a long while. He was the spark early on, and Kidd hitting a three. Batted out, and Kidd has it. And against three defenders, Jason Kidd goes behind to Jefferson. Grabs it, quickly gets it out to Kidd. Kidd to Williams, filling the lane, and that's a three from downtown here in the second. Big weapon not there. Kidd hitting the jumper, and the rebound by Jefferson. And here is Kidd working his way in for the lay-in. Pretty nice. And Kidd, blanketed by Delph, fires in, and the alley-oop.
Wins that battle. Nice push on the run. Kenyon Martin off the glass. How long can they go with Michael Curry at the small forward? Great lob from Kidd to Martin. And they've run off eight straight points. And now, Phillips on Kidd. 17, 16, counting down. Okur's on Kenyon Martin. Kerry Kittle's guarded by Rip Hamilton. Kidd now starts to move with 7 seconds remaining in regulation. Kidd, the jumper to win it. He got it! Jason Kidd has just sat everybody back down at the Palace. Got to about 7.2. He said, here we go. And he didn't try to set up anybody else. He took it to the corner, threw a double team up and over one, and buries the biggest shot by far of the ball game.
When was the last time he even practiced that?
Fit right in with the Maverick, wouldn't it?
That's exactly right.
49 straight free throws. There's
a lob, Kenyon Martin. There's a block shot by Kittles. And here comes Kidd on the run. He'll take it himself. And got it.
A wild shot in transition to the Nets.
Here we go. Here comes Kidd to Martin. And one. Kenyon Martin way out on Chauncey Billups. Three on one. Kidd to Jefferson. So's Rodney Rogers. Jason Kidd all the way by everybody. Nobody picked him up. 5 seconds, first quarter. Nets in front. Kidd will go straight up with it.
he did it because he was excited. Nice pass.
He feeds. Jefferson tried to get it out to Kidd and did. Kidd over Atkins and he knocked it down.
Knocking you to the ground. What kind of game can you come back with? Like this here. Collins off the offensive glass. Yeah. He had 9 in-game.
What a pass by Kidd to Kittle. Nets are going to have the lead through two quarters at home in game 3. How much will that lead be? Kidd inside adds 2 more.
Nice hand.
Kidd with a steal. He's got Kenyon Martin to his right. He'll take it himself.
He is so smart.
Hamilton had it knocked away by Kittles. Here comes Kidd. He'll wait and score.
Offensively.
They've missed their last 6 shots.
It's Jason Kidd's job to.
And again, look like Wallace got pushed in the back. Here comes Kidd and company. Nice. 32 for Jason Kidd.
Through 7 of his final games of his career were underway, and it's the Nets. Pull up jumper by Kidd. They did it.
What the Nets might have accumulated in rust over the last couple weeks, but that's just the way they play.
Yeah. And then he steals it from Parker and gets it to Jefferson for that.
This is nonsense to get it his way. Nice passing.
Kidd to Martin. Kenyon Martin is a rebound. And now here comes Kidd and Kittles together. Kidd by himself. Kenyon Martin was and fouled out with 1:11 to go. The two superstars you talk about on the
court. Still no offense from the Nets except Kenyon. Let's see if Jason Kidd can get on track a little bit and slow down the Spurs.
Nice.
On slide, and Kidd got it with the left hand.
Quick defensive strategy by Byron Scott. Jason Collins, a lot of time on Tim Duncan.
Boy, now it's a 1-3. 2 or 3 times this year, he would like more time.
Nice.
Pass to Harris. Off the glass.
2-0.
They've got a 3-point lead with 4 minutes, 15 seconds remaining in the quarter. And then to spin it, got it back. And now he'll take the outside jumper and buries it.
Try to get by guys too quick. Your thought process needs to slow down.
Here's Jason Kidd getting by everybody and using
it. I think Jason Kidd has to punish Parker down here.
Got that to go in.
Break much, but they're doing it defensively. They've just been magnificent tonight. Oh.
Kidd leaves it for Collins.
Going to cause all kinds of problems in the transition game.
Kidd weaves through everybody and scores.
Find a guard.
Jefferson leaves it for Kidd on the lane. 20 to play. Trying to tie the series at a game apiece. Kidd, top shot off the glass. Kittles again poked it away from behind, and now he's the recipient. And he wanted a foul.
Both sides wanted a foul.
Jason Kidd, the outside jumper.
Nice.
Kidd, what a pass to J.
Jefferson.
A 4-0 is just a monster run in this time.
It really is. It's 6-1.
The yo-yo position.
Jackson was inside the three-point line. I stand corrected. He didn't. No foul. Kittle's on the break the other way. And didn't get it. Martin the rebound.
Dikembe Mutombo, who holds the NBA record for 8 blocks and a quarter.
Jason Kidd. Jump to pass, turnover. Kidd again. Got it with a left hand.
Greg Popovich continues to tell his team to sprint back on every single possession, guys.
Harris with 6 on the shot clock. Knocks down it. Spurs turn it over. Opportunity now for the Nets. Kittles, 3. He got it.
So it's got to be a pick and roll involving Kidd.
Williams inside.
And rebound right there. Front of the league's MVP.
Kidd pull up Jay. Got it.
Crowd into it. Surging toward the court.
And the lob to Kenyon Martin.
Robinson inside. Notice some elbows flying down there.
Kidd from 18 straight away. Knocked it down.
Those guys. Kidd got his man in the air. It's Anthony Johnson wide open. And he hit a 3. Jason Kidd running the show.
Nice. The dish to Martin. Got it.
7 turnovers on San Antonio. Each had 6 in the first half. Here's Kidd on the baseline. And Jason Kidd out of the pile.
Nice.
Coming down with Kittles.
Kittles with a left hand. Yeah. Jason Kidd goes through Jackson.
And change remaining in game 4.
Mutombo underneath. Oh, and he threw it in with a hook.
1. Bennett Salvatore's the addition tonight.
Jason.
But Kidd's got the hot hand from the perimeter.
And he's going to try to show us. And he does. With some authority. Missed it. Jefferson to Kidd. Kidd pull up jumper. He's feeling it.
Whoa.
He got it back though. And Kidd will try it for 3. Got it. Jason Kidd goes straight up with it and got it. Another Spurs turnover. Another 3-on-2. This time Kidd does it himself. Jason Kidd. Got a 3. Lead down to 4 again. It needs 1. If that goes, and it does.
Manage this right now. Get the lead while the crowd's behind you.
For the lead. Off the glass, and Martin's got another rebound. Jason Kidd to Jefferson. Inside.
Jackson lost it on the dribble. Nets have a chance to go up 5 if that goes. And it. Jefferson's going to be open in transition here.
Kidd from 16, and he knocks it down. Jefferson almost had it stripped. Kidd for 3. Big shot for Jason.
In the second quarter, he got things under control. Not the possession he wanted right there, Brad.
Shot instead, he tries to penetrate and misses.
Whoa, what hand.
What a feed to Jefferson.
Oh.
And a chance.
Getting fed. Their team trails 57-49.
Jason Kidd. Kidd with 10 on the shot clock. Around Duncan, who lunged at him. Off the glass, Jason Kidd.
Can Rodney Rogers deliver for Byron Scott?
Jason Kidd will try another.
Obviously out of timeouts.
Jason Kidd ends and we're down to just over a minute. Jason Kidd. Big shot for Jason Kidd. It's-